Hello, everybody. Welcome back to TonysPicks.com. I'm Tony T. It's time for our NHL playoff pick here from Ramon Scott. You'll find his premium plays over at TonysPicks.com as we begin the Western Conference Finals. Ramon, what's going on?
Yeah, Tony, we're into the conference finals here, and we saw the Eastern Conference Game 1 on Wednesday with Florida grabbing that road victory 3-0 over the Rangers. Bobrovsky really solid there late, and Rangers went 17 minutes without a shot on goal at one stretch. So that's not necessarily what we were expecting, but now Florida has that 1-0 lead in the East. So let's talk about the West.
Get to the West game here. Ready to roll here as we got the Oilers and Stars head-to-head on TNT. We see the Stars $1.30, total 6.
Yeah, how about that on TNT? They might have lost that basketball contract today, but record viewership in the first two rounds of the NHL playoffs, so hey, don't feel so bad. Edmonton coming in here off that seven-game series, definitely have a handicapping situation here, Tony. Dallas, obviously well-rested, coming off their easier series, if you will. You know, Dallas defeated Colorado and VGK to get into this spot. Those are the last two Stanley Cup champions. That has to say something here for what the Stars have accomplished. Now, what the Oilers have accomplished is, you know, coming in off of a seven-game series over the Vancouver Canucks, certainly, but the statistics would pan out that they're the best team going here in some of these categories, Tony. This trio of McDavid, Draisaitl, and Bouchard, they've combined for 15 goals and 50 assists. Tony, I'm serious. 50 assists in 12 games between those guys. And you also have Nugent Hopkins. He's up there also, fifth in points scored in the playoffs. Four of the top five guys are Edmonton Oilers. They have the number one power play in the postseason, 15 of 30. Number one penalty killing unit, 35 of 38. I'm sure it's going to be a great series. I'm just kind of going to play the handicapping angles here, Tony. You know, Edmonton coming off the extended series, coming in, Dallas well-rested. You could go the rest versus rest, and it could work against them, but you also have the fact that Edmonton is 14 and 44 here, long-term trips here into Dallas. So at $1.30 with rest advantage, I still have, funny, you know, talk about these Oilers scorers, Tony. They're Dallas's leading scorer. We know they have eight players with 20 goals this season. They're also number one in expected goals for in the playoffs, even over this Oilers team. But their leading scorer is Miro Heiskanen. He's a defenseman, very talented, but five goals and eight assists. Robertson's picked it up, three goals and nine assists, and Wyatt Johnson's been good as well. Rupe Hintz out with a wrist injury right now. We'll see if he's going to be available for this one, but just going to play the handicapping angle, I think, here on this one. Tony, Dallas, you know, they lost in the first game of each of the last two series. In fact, they lost those first two games, remember, to Vegas. And the series against Colorado, remember, they led that first game 3-0 before they end up losing 4-3. So they really, if they could just get that kind of focus early on and then not blow it, that might work out. At $1.30 with rest advantage, I'm going to go here in game one with the Dallas Stars.
All right, Ramon Scott here. Oilers and Stars, game one will be the Stars at -130. All right, we got your play here from the NHL Western Conference Game 1. Now it's time to turn our attention over to TonysPicks.com here for the games here on Thursday. Ramon doing great work in the NHL the past 7 days. 342 units of profit, single NHL, single NBA, three on the board WNBA, eight on the board Major League Baseball. What do you have going over at Tony's Picks?
All right, Tony, yeah, I'll be with you over at TonysPicks.com on Thursday with my premium picks here at TonysPicks.com. All of my best plays every day are at TonysPicks.com. We'll give you free winners here up and down the channel every day with Tony on the Morning Steam as well. But to get my best plays each and every day at TonysPicks.com, go to the website and use the promo code TonyT at checkout. That saves 20% off all premium pick packages, including mine, on Thursday in Major League Baseball. We have a date card, so get ready to start the winning early, plus our playoff sports, including NHL, NBA action, and the WNBA in action on Thursday, Tony. So come on over to tonyspicks.com, get my premium pick plays. You see my packages there that I have available. If you grab that three-day pass right now, get it after 3 p.m. Eastern time. You can kind of stretch it all the way into the early action, really, all my action on Sunday. So get my evening plays on Thursday, all my Friday, all the Saturday. You know, will be a lot of Major League Baseball this weekend, and then the Sunday action as well. All these playoff sports, certainly. Every day you have a premium pick in just about every game. So come on over to tonyspicks.com. Check out the handicapper leaderboards. See who's hot, and then use that promo code, TonyT, at checkout. Save 20% off all premium pick packages, not just mine, from any of the handicappers over at Tony's Picks, whether it be me, Tony, or any of the cappers. Use that promo code every time, Tony T, specifically and specially for you for watching us here on the Tony's Picks YouTube channel.
That's right, guys. Got a vote with one Scott over at tonyspicks.com. Great results in NHL, also in UFC, MMA here for the year. Click the link in the description, get signed up to Ramon's plays here, long-term passes there. Remember the one-day passes as well. Look for the best bets, the multi-packs. The one-day passes are profit guarantee. Must turn a profit. The amount you purchase is credit back to your account for side credits. That is profit guarantee. Of course, the long-terms don't, because they're already sold at a discount. Whatever you choose, remember to use that promo code TonyT at checkout. Again, access Ramon's page. Click the link in the description, land right here, and go ahead and get signed up. Ramon also shot a three-pack here for you here from the WNBA, so check that out. Make sure to like, subscribe, set notifications, find those plays from Ramon. WNBA 3-pack up there for you there as well. And of course, tune in Morning Steam, 9 a.m. Eastern time every day here on the Tony's Picks YouTube channel. Ramon with a full rundown of a pick from every game on the major boards. Also delve into peripherals as well. It's chat driven, so you're the chat, the co-host. So come in with your picks with Ramon and get him mentioned over the show here. For Ramon, I'm Tony T. We'll talk to you guys later.